Hi everyone, Karibuni tena to another edition of Lolwe TV Fitness here at Lolwe TV with our crew from Elixir Wellness, Coach Benja, Knight Atieno, and our guest. Hopefully he's going to be permanent. Sindio, Hans from Lolwe TV, yeah? The first member of the crew. We're waiting for the rest. Like, you know, I'm about that. Anyway, karibuni sana. We're here on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 5:30 in the morning. And if you've missed any of the previous ones, you can catch us on Lolwe TV Kenya, YouTube. Interact with us on the socials. Lolwe TV Fitness, hashtag Elixir Wellness Kenya, www.elixirwellnesskenya.com. Yes? Karibuni sana. Let's start stepping it here. Hapa ni warm-ups wase. Leo, hakuna kazi. Wenye wamekuwa hii wiki, wamejua kazi zimewaweza. Lakini, leo, today we're doing jumping jacks. Yes? Mountain climbers. Crunches. Bridges. Push-ups. Sit-ups, leg raises, planks. Kama umesikia zote, please, do not walk out the door to go to work. Kaa na sisi, kaa ngumu, kaa strong. Aya, twende wase. Aya. And walk it out. Today we're working high intensity. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, yeah? Or maybe 15 seconds off, we'll see. At 20. Remember, when you're doing this, stay light on your feet, landing on the balls of your feet rather than on your heels. Yes? Keep going. Yeah? It's not advisable. Most people don't have a good pair of shoes. We're coming down here. We're resting here for 10 more seconds. And then we're going for mountain climbers. I will show you here. Yes? So remember, we're going into plank and then climbing. Not raising up or dipping down. Yes? Right, let's go, guys. Let's walk. So watch here, bring it in. That's it. Keep walking. Hey, leo ni ile siku. And up we get. Let's walk it out. Back to jumping jacks, please. Let's go. 20 seconds. So we're talking about 20 jumping jacks. Seven, eight, nine, 20. And walk it out. Remember, whenever we're walking, you're drinking, you're resting, yes? Hey! This time we're crunching it out, yes? It's roughly about 20 crunches. All right, let's go down. Yeah. Are we ready? Born ready. Coach Benja says, let's go. Hey. four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go. Up we get. Hey, learning a psych. Remember, guys, this is our rest. We keep active here. Higher. Let's go. We're going to go 20 jumping jacks and then 20 bridges. Let's go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bridges, let's go. Remember, for those of you who've been with us earlier this week, you already know what we're doing. We're coming up, squeeze on the bottom here, count for two, yes? Good. Nine. Squeeze that bottom. That's it. Keep walking. That's it. Five. Four. Squeeze. Three. One line here. One and up we get. Walk it out, dance it out, whatever you do, keep moving. Yeah, we've got 20 seconds here, and then we're doing jumping jacks again, yes? Aya. Let's get ready, go, 20. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Push-ups. Remember, guys, whether you're doing full push-ups here or you're doing half push-ups here on your knees, remember, form plank first. Keep it close here. You don't have to go too low. If that's all you can do for now, then stick with it. Yes? Watch God's bender for advanced. Watch hands for intermediate. And watch me for beginner. Hey! Keep walking. Keep walking. Finish. And up we get. Walk it out. Remember to keep hydrated all through your exercise. This is our active rest here. 10 more seconds. After that 10 seconds, we're doing 20 jumping jacks and then 20 sit-ups, full sit-ups. I'll demonstrate when we get down. If you can't do full sit-ups, just do crunches, yes? Let's go. Hey! No fee. Chicken bone, we get them chicken bone. When they get them back, give them 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Get down.
on high, up and on high. Went up the ceiling, went up the sky. Everybody die, everybody die.
And a trap, 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 okay. Studio. Cause I don't want to sound like... Remember crunches here? All of these hits to my full sit up. There. Let's go, guys. Slow down, Hans. Keep going, guys, just five more. Oh. Two. One and up. Let's go. Now walk it out. Right, just step it out. Step it out. Have some water if you need. Have some water anyway. Small sips. Ah, yeah, 5 seconds. Then we're going. Jumping jacks. And then leg raises. 420, yes? And let's go. Uko tulipita kitambo. Hata tujafika ya mwisho. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Go back down. Remember, guys, with leg raises, we're engaging these muscles here. So when we come up here, we're not pushing out here, we're pushing up, up, yeah? So really engaging these muscles. For more advanced, follow Coach Benja. Hey, let's go. I know it's getting hard now, guys, especially for those of you who've been here all week. It's been a heavy core week, especially on the abs. But just stick with it. It's gonna be oh so worthwhile. Keep going. Oh! Keep going. Five, four, three, two, one, and up we get. Walk it out.
Oh God, it's Major League.
Aya, just walk it out. That's it. So now we're going to do those star jumps. And we're going straight into a plank for half a minute. I'll time it. Coach Benja says he's timing it too. I hope your time is not faster than mine. All right, let's go. 20 here. Jumping jacks. Well, what do you want to call them? Star jumps. I'm sorry. Jumping jacks. Right. Let's get down. 10 seconds. Get into the plank position. You can either do it on your elbows here or up. Pull. Which is what? Lie down. Active watch. Active watching. Oh yes, those ones. Watch Coach Benja for the more advanced. Let's go. Keep your head up a bit, hands. Just in line with your spine, yes? Hold, just 15 more seconds. For those of you who are just starting up, you can do your plank here. The rest of us, we're all the way out here. Just as long as you're maintaining plank position, your bottom lifts a bit, hands. There you go, perfect. And rest. Up we get. All right, guys, we're just gonna do one more set of jumping jacks and then we'll stretch it out and wish you a happy day. Up or two. Let's go. Just rest it here. 5 more seconds. Good job. Well done, everyone at home, for sticking with it. Right, let's go. Ah, yeah, 10 more, let's go. Said I'm thirsty, just for me, I'm mindy. Hey! Said I'm thirsty, this time, bring the hand here and pull in. So we're not pushing across here, we're bringing it in and across. Really feeling that stretch. Over here, in your rotator cuff area. And come out of it. And let's go again. Push farther this time, same hand. And the other side. That's it. Hey. And come out of it and push up. Back into the fast hop. And keeping your body nice and still here. We're not moving yet. Just here, body straight. Feeling that stretch just along there. And other side. Now back to that far side and really just bring your whole body across and feel the whole stretch all the way here. And coming across and really bring it across now. And come in and push up. Come here and push out. Feeling that stretch all the way along here. Really push out. One hand, small of your back, and just pull your head over to stretch your trapezius muscles. Push it down. Hey! Hey! and wider here. And really push your bottom backwards that way. And move your hands forward while you push your bum back. And forward a bit more even. So you're almost on the tips of your fingers. And turn to one side. So really get that knee onto the ground, please. There you go. Well done. And over to the other side. Really feeling that stretch along there. And bring it in here. And come up. And take a deep breath in as you come up and out. Well done, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us again today on another edition of Lolwe TV Fitness. Don't forget, you can catch us here on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 5:30 a.m. And if you've missed anything so far, we've been here for a few weeks now, YouTube, Lolwe TV Kenya, Lolwe TV Fitness, on the socials, hashtag Lolwe TV Fitness, hashtag Elixir Wellness Kenya, www.elixirwellnesskenya.com. Karibuni sana, and don't forget to interact with us on the socials, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Hashtag Lolwe TV Fitness, hashtag Elixir Wellness Kenya. Asanteni sana, namaste. Okay.